Market roundup. Market took a break after Nifty rally of 5 trading session. Profit booking pulled down Nifty by 0.5% and fall below 11,000 to close out 10,983. That is 53 points down today. While Nifty gained 237 points, 2.2% in the previous 5 trading session. Selling pressure came in last hour when Nifty fell nearly 100 points from the intraday high of 11,082. Heavyweights including Reliance, Maruti, ITC, then Tata Motors, Yes Bank, Bharati, Airtel were the major losers on account of profit booking. Fall in market was account of poor domestic factors like slowdown in economic growth and over 20-year low in auto monthly sales volumes. Moreover, traders were booking profit ahead IIP and inflation numbers that will be announced today evening. However, positive factor is that USD/INR declined by 39 paisa to 1-month low. Global markets are encouraging on account of eased tension of US and China trade war, and China moved to loosen the trade war repercussions by announcing a range of US goods to be exempted from 25% extra tariff put in last year on 250 billion. So when you look into the reality, in FMCG stocks witnessed profit booking, select PSU bank stocks and small cap stocks gained. So when we look, FII is the net buyer today, about 785 crores. The domestic institution sold about 127 crores. And when you look, Europe has gone up, mainly miners and technology stocks has gone up in US. So then US also gone up by 65 points. So ECB cut deposit rate is the key concern to the market in Europe. So technically, when you look into Nifty, it fall below that 11,000 mark. So it holds gain and drifted towards the 10,965 level. It has negated its formation of higher lows of the last 4 trading session and formed an outside bar. So it has recently witnessed a recovery of 330 points from 10,750 to 11,080 zone in last 6 trading session, so, but needs to surpass multiple hurdle of 11,111 and 11,141 zone to witness bullish momentum, else it may again stuck in broader trading range. Now it has to cross the above 11,000 mark to 11,050 zone, then only we can see a good up move towards 11,142 and 11,243. When a failure move and drift below 10,950, again it could take a retest of 10,080 to 10,850 zone. For short term buying, Heidelberg Cement at 192 for the target of 255 in 180 days, it's a good investment. Happy trading.